70th birthday tonight to Jack. Happy 70th. And I just found out the 50-50 so